I want you to meet a special case. This is Brandy. Her impound number is 3937564. And Brandy is a 9-year-old spayed poodle mix who was turned into the Baldwin Park shelter on June 30th because her former owner said it was too much responsibility to have a dog. And clearly it was too much responsibility for this pathetic human being to have a dog, because this dog was so matted that it took our volunteers 2 hours to shave her down. She was just, she looked like a hedge when she came in. You would not recognize her from where she was 2 hours ago. She hasn't been very well socialized. She's probably lived the entire life outdoors, but she's very loving in her own little way. She hasn't had much in the way of training, but she's a gentle soul, and we'd really like to see her get out. She's 28 pounds, and she deserves some life. So please come and get her. This is Brandy, available for adoption today at the Baldwin Park Shelter.